Russia has cautioned of a whole world-destroying situation creating on the Korean Peninsula, as North Korea and the West look set to take part in an atomic war. Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Igor Morgulov said on Monday that the trusted sound judgment would win among those gatherings included. A situation of the prophetically catastrophic improvement of the circumstance on the Korean Peninsula exists and we can't choose not to see to it, Morgulov said talking at the opening of the 8th yearly Asian conference of the Valdai Dialogue Club in Seoul. TASS.com reports, "I trust that a sound judgment, sober-mindedness and an intuition of self-safeguarding would win among our accomplices to bar such negative situation," the Russian representative said. Strains on the Korean Peninsula stay high as North Korea effectively builds up its atomic and rocket programs, while the U.S. and its partners in the locale do their military moves. On September 3, Pyongyang reported a fruitful nuclear bomb test. The UN Security Council ventured up sanctions against North Korea. "We have disclosed to North Korea ordinarily that for us, its atomic status is unsuitable," the representative said. "We proceed with this work with the North Korean partners, exhibiting to them our position." Moscow is currently working with Pyongyang to guarantee North Korea's one-sided ban on rocket and atomic tests proceed to the extent that this would be possible, he said. "We significantly esteem that North Korea protects the administration of quiet for 2 months as of now, and Russia effectively attempts to ensure that the present administration proceeds as far as might be feasible," Morgulov said. Moscow adversely surveyed joint military drills of the United States with its partners in the area of the Korean Peninsula, while North Korea keeps a 2-month stop in rocket and atomic tests, he went on. "Considering the 2-month-long stretch of quiet, the United States isn't intending to lessen the size of its general military activities, yet in addition design holding sudden penetrates too," Morgulov said. "Lamentably, this is the appropriate response, which North Korea gets in light of its 2-month quiet," the Russian ambassador said, including that Moscow surveys it contrarily. "I trust that both the North Korean atomic tests and joint military drills of the United States with its partners are unquestionably of a negative sort," Morgulov said. Russia has exhibited the guy's substance both to the U.S. what's more, to the DPRK, the negotiator said. "I might want to state that at the very passage the arrangement has not been dismissed either by Washington or by Pyongyang, however still no answer. Moreover, we have represented talking about specific components of this arrangement independently with the U.S. what's more, with North Korea," he proceeded. "We have started the work, yet I need to state remorsefully that the activities, which Washington attempted in October to November, I mean the spontaneous drills, influenced significantly our exchange on settlement on the premise of the guide. Is it feasible for somebody to appreciate fantasies that dangers from U.S. President Donald Trump to hit with flame and wrath will have the capacity to cut the bunch, which has been tight on the Korean Peninsula for a long time?" Morgulov said. "I trust it is innocent to trust that any of the sides would offer into the weight," the Russian representative said. "We should comprehend that the weight outskirts with the ponder push of North Korea to the helpful calamity," Morgulov said. "This won't bring about the North Korean specialists surrendering rocket and atomic projects, however unexpectedly, will just reinforce its aims to remain until the very end. I trust that the way of weight has no points of view and there is no other contrasting option to the exchange," the Russian ambassador said. The resumption of between Korean exchange could have a constructive outcome on the contention settlement, Morgulov said. "These two nations have issues to talk about and I realize that our South Korean accomplices are prepared for such exchange and over and again communicated enthusiasm for its introduction," the Russian representative said. In the event that Pyongyang's exhibited limitation in the course of recent months was met with comparative corresponding strides in the interest of the United States and its partners, then we could have moved to the begin of direct talks between the United States and North Korea, Morgulov said. Will it be conceivable? I am certain beyond a shadow of a doubt that it is conceivable, the Russian representative said. The key motivation of such talks can be extremely straightforward, which is the standards of serene conjunction. I trust that the absence of such accord offers roots to threatening vibe and common doubt among the included gatherings. The United States and its partners ought to at any rate decrease the size of their customary military activities they are holding in the area of the Korean Peninsula, Morgulov said.